Yeah, guys. Yeah, this is the industry where the rice is being made. Yeah, this is now the industry for the rice. So, yeah, now this is the industry where rice is being made.
Processed.
Yeah, you see how it is working.
Okay, and look at my wife.
Yeah, this is the one who's making it inside the egg greenness. Now this has the rice. Remember, I'm Alex. My YouTube channel is Why Not Alex. I'm here in Tanzania. I have come here to buy rice. So this now the industry now. You see. Wewe jamaa kwa hivyo ndio unauza. Haya, sasa hivi
ndio unauza.
Unauza shilingi ngapi? Kwa kilo 100.
Kwa kilo 100 nauza 150, punguza 150.
Like 145.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's saying that he's just selling 1,145,000 Tanzanian money. So, mbona sasa shilingi nipunguzie hata hiyo 5 kabisa bro?
Punguza 5 ni lipi hiyo?
Punguza tambili basi. Nikupe 40 na 40.
Ai ni lipi bosi? Unaingia kupunguzia lakini kupunguza hiyo lipi?
Sasa jamaa wangu. Yeah, I'm trying to bargain here so that he can reduce for me something. But he has reduced that the amount is just, but it is good. The amount that they're selling, 100 kg is this one here. So, they want to fall. They want to fall down. Yeah, now this is that.
Wait, Mura.
Yeah. Now this is the rice.
Go ahead. But you are doing grade 1 and grade 2.
Who have a grade 2? So, I can't have that.
In grade 2?
Grade 2.
Grade 1 in a Kwanga wapi?
Grade 1 is a Kule.
Oh, it's a Kule.
Okay.
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 Yeah.
This is grade 1.
Yeah, grade 1.
Yeah, grade 1.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm trying to ask you how, what is the difference between, how did he know that this is grade 1 and grade 2? Yeah, and that's the question I'm trying to ask him.
Grade 1.
Now that's the difference. Now this is the difference. They use this kilo to measure. It's not. Barzin. This is where rice is being made. Well, this house is just contained the rice for grade 1. You know, for the rice we have grade 1, grade 2, and so forth. That's how they have arranged this one. And this one they have, this room is just containing grade 1. You know, in grade 1, he doesn't have any, maybe something like stone. And that's the difference. Sister. Yeah, guys, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you're watching me from. I'm Alex, my YouTube channel, Why Not Alex. So here, this is the farm for the rice. This is the rice now, although he has harvested for the first round, then he's just waiting for the next round.
Second round.
Second round. Yeah, this is the second round. You see, now this is the farm. There sometimes the bats they eat this rice, so they have put this. Those are not the people. They are the we call it sanam. You see, like this one, you can see like the father is just harvesting there. Yeah, you see. So this is how they normally. Hey, we no go pangombi. Why didn't you call your mom in here? Yeah, this is now the rice. You can see this mom, she's now. How cool is it? She's preparing now. You can see this now the rice. This is the rice, you can check. Now this mom, she's just. I don't know how do we call that. Kupiga. So we call it in Swahili. Kupiga. I don't know how to call it. Sasa mama. Bad happen na upereka wapi?
Ukifika mwezi wa 10.
Yeah. Oh, mwezi wa 10 Oktoba.
Unaandaa kitalu.
Unaandaa shamba. You prepare shamba like this one.
Shamba kama hili unalima.
Yeah.
Ka same tu kama kaka hivi au ka. Kama ni eka. Na usia kama kajaruba kamoja hivi. Unakaandaa, unamaliza unasia. Ukishaota. Ukifika hapa hivi. Na sasa ukishaona umeanza kuota sasa. Unaandaa shamba lako sasa.
Unaandaa shamba. Au unaandaa sehemu una rima, unapanda. Alafu ora tuta.
Kishamaliza sasa ukishaota hivyo sasa ndio unaanza sasa kulima shamba lako. Unamaliza sasa unaanza kupandikiza maji kiwemo.
Yeah, she's talking about you prepare a farm. Yeah. Oh, nangoa kutoka sehemu hiyo nakuja kuchomeka. Yeah, you do what we call transplanting. You transplant. You just move from one farm to another farm where you have prepared. You make like a nursery bed, then you transplant. That's what she's trying to mean here. Yeah, you can see this now the rice. You see going there. Yeah, going there. Yeah. Sasa ile mimi kama ile wanaweka inasaidia nini mama ile? Ile wanaweka ile.
Aliyoweka hiyo. Yaani wakati usiwa na ndege.
Yeah.
Ni sasa unakuta naweka kama hayo hata ndege zikija zinaogopa zinajua kuna mtu
analinda. Yeah, I'm asking her why she they normally bully those white you see. So white cartoon, they can call it just cartoon. It's not a real man. People. But so she has told me that they just put that one for bats to fear eating this rice. That's what she. Oh, mama, kwa hivyo unachukuanga miezi mingapi?
Oh.
Hey.
Yaani hapo upande mwezi wa 11. Kama umeupanda wa 11. Wa 12. Januari. Wa 2. Wa 3. Wa 4. Unaanza
kuvuna. Mwezi wa 11 she's just saying that when you plant from November, December, January, February, March, April. So you can count those months. It's around 5-6 months. Ni kama miezi sita.
Ukipanda mwezi wa 12, wa 12 unavuna mwezi.
Ukipanda wa 12. When you plant December, you harvest a month like this. We are now today. So mama, kwa hivyo unapalilia?
Maji yakiwemo upalilie.
Oh, I'm just asking her whether she you weed. She's saying no. If there is water, you don't need of weeding. Yeah.
Yakiwa ayamo unafalilia.
Eh.
Unangolea ngolea hata yakiwa manyasi kama tedini.
Yeah.
Atujapalilia.
Oh, amujapalilia sasa hivi. Lakini mmevuna.
Maji yalikuwa mengi. Tumevuna.
Sina hata. Yeah, she's saying that like this time the water was available. So this time they didn't weed and they have harvest. You can see they are just like now is the rice. Kwa hivyo mimi nikitaka kununua kupanda mama utaniuzia?
Oh.
Eh.
Sasa hii kidogo
ukitaka
kununua paka labda paka mashineni.
Oh, mpaka mashineni? Oh, I'm asking her whether she can sell for me so that I can go and plant at my home. She's saying this is somehow lit. Okay. Oh, ni wakula. Yeah, she's saying this is for consumption. They want to. Oh, kwanzia punjian. Yeah, she planted from there. Mpaka pale chini. Kwa hivyo nye, oh, kare kamuti. Yeah, she planted until 33, you're just seeing there. So, mamu, kwa hivyo yi sehemu yote ni yako? Yeah, I'm asking her whether all this farm is for her. She's saying yes. Yeah. Yeah. Kwa mnalimaga nani vitu? Yeah, haya mambo ya mpunga tu.
Hapa ni mambo ya mpunga.
Amwezi mkalima vitu vingine kama mahindi.
Maji
yanavuruga. Oh, maji yanavuruga. Yeah, I'm asking her whether she can maybe do what you call intercropping. She can plant another crops. She's saying that they can't plant other crops because of the water. Here, they normally water is every time we just found here water, so they normally plant only rice. Okay, ma. I'm always mukalima izire root yams, izire nduma. Unazijua? Kuna inaitwa aje kwa Kiswahili? Nduma. Ibigwe. Eh. Oh, magimbi. Magimbi.
Magimbi umu ayakai.
Ayakai.
Magimbi anatakiwa wakati huu. Yani, unayalima kwenye sehemu ambapo kuna unyevunyevu sana. Kini sasa hivi ima magimbi. Yanakauka. Eh, pale maji, pale hakuna nani. Hakuna ukavukavu kuna chimchim. Ndiyo magimbi yanataka.
Oh, pale ndiyo magamuma nani. Yeah, you know. Okay. I was trying to ask her whether they can plant something like root yams. Arrow roots. No, no, it's arrow roots. They have they say that here they can't survive because of over water. Oh mama nashukuru asante. Asante nashukuru. Ah. Oh, it's a season. Okay, thank you. Thank you mama, asante kazi nzuri, Mungu akusaidie. Kwa hivyo umesema unaitwa nani?
Mimi jina naitwa Christina Mugura.
Oh, Christina Mugura. Wewe ni Msukuma?
Mimi ile sana baba walimuita. Kabula, utani lakini likapita.
Oh, likapita.
Baba ni Mzanaki.
Oh, mbako ni Mzanaki.
Sasa tulichagua yeye Mabura lakini hapo. Sio hiyo inaitwa Mgendi.
Inaitwa Mgendi. Oh, kwa hivyo una watoto wangekuja kukusaidia wewe?
Sambaa.
Oh, amekuwa kubwa ameenda kila mtu ameenda kujitafutia. Yeah, I'm asking her whether she don't have maybe you know the way I'm seeing like now the school they have closed the school here in Tanzania. I'm asking why my kids they don't come to help her. She has said that they have separated different places for yeah in terms of getting life. Yeah. Live, so that's good. Asante mama, mimi nashukuru sana. Yeah, this is the mom farm, and oh, kwa hivyo umevuna kutoka chini. Yeah, she has a harvest and she's just cultivating until that house you see that tree. Yeah, this is good. Yeah, this is Bunda. This is a village known as Bunda village. Asante mama, nashukuru. Mungu akusaidie, ubariki, baki salama. Haya, sio ngumu. Ati mujitole. Yeah, thank you. This is now the farm. Thank you. Yeah. Hey, you're not seeing me. Yeah, it's me here. Alex, kindly guys, whoever you haven't subscribed to my channel, guys, support my channel by subscribing, you comment, you like your, my video, and so forth. Thank you guys, thank you for watching me here, your son, Why Not Alex. Why Not Alex, please support my channel. Thank you guys. Yeah, I love you too. Yeah guys, you can see already I have reached here. Yeah, this is what I have. Yeah, this is my tomato for my family. This tomato I bought in Tanzania. And also this is the rice. And this is the rice, it's one sack. And already one has you gone home. And this one, it will be here. It will be here so that as my dear one should sell it for making a profit. This one is just bought for Tanzania man, and it's just for 100 kgs. So this one I've reached, I travel well and I have back well. So this is our market here. Yeah, you see it. If you're not aware, it's known as the Remanyanki village. This word Remanyanki just come from, it means that this place it used to have a lot of grass. That's the meaning of this one. So guys, whoever you haven't know, you are not aware of this village, just welcome our village. Yeah, we enjoy. We just here. We have peace. We have peace. Peace is available here. You know, without peace, nothing good it can happen. So guys, I really welcome you all over the world. You just come and you feel, you enjoy our village here in Kenya, known as Remanyanki. So this is where I'm coming from, me here. And I want to request you guys, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, kindly support my channel by subscribing to my channel. You watch, you tell your friend, tell a friend, yes, and so forth. So guys, I really enjoy, and I want to say this one, yeah, this one is good. And you know, a journey I went on, it was on Saturday, I went to a place known as Bonda. So you can see like this one, this mammoths, they just come and they do, you can see like those, and they have kales. It's just kales they are just selling so that they can get something. And also, as I say that, I have, after realizing that my wife there, she's just staying there at home without doing anything, so I want at least to teach her on the way she can exchange that we have, yeah, on how she can increase what we have. So guys, that's how it is. So kindly guys, support my channel. I am requesting, you know, here you can see, this is a good market. You see, it's she will not sell here only, but sometime I'll take you to the big market. You know, this market of ours, it's somehow serving partition. You can see this is how is it we have, and it's going up there, going down there. So it's not that they're not building at the same place. So guys, what I want here to say is I have reached home. I have reached home well, and I want to thanks to my subscriber. I think yesterday I didn't produce abroad video because I was in Tanzania. You know, in Tanzania sometime if you don't have a Wi-Fi, it was somehow difficult for me to produce or to release a video. So that's why I didn't. But today, guys, please support my, just watch my video. I'm going to release anytime from now, and I think by 7 p.m. it will be released. So I'm requesting you to watch my video from beginning up to then, and don't skip any ads. Yeah, this one for the man that I got from YouTube, I have decided that some I will use. I want to start something small here. So yeah, it's something like a business. That's how is it. So guys, yeah, if I'm wrong, you can advise me. Still, there is a chance. And maybe, you know, a human being is a human being, and he's not a perfect one. So maybe if I'm doing something wrong, you can advise me, then you tell me, Alex, what you are doing is long or what you are doing is good. So kindly even comments is very, very important. Don't skip. When you are just watching, please try even to leave there a piece of comments or a comment. That comments I just normally go through with it. Then I realize or I note something. So again, I want to say thanks a lot. You know, like today it's Monday sometimes it's boring, but sometimes you just found here many people, but they maybe don't know what's wrong. So guys, and say thanks a lot, yeah, to all people all over the world. So kindly guys, say I want to say bye, see you, watch my video today, you learn something and you will advise me a piece of advice.